nice.
So spring has sprung upon us, and I'm getting out there and I'm doing some fishing. I haven't uploaded anything in a while, but I've been doing some fishing lately, and anyways, hitting some spots in Jersey, and hopefully you guys will like this, and don't forget anything about what fishing is all about. So without further ado, like, subscribe, comment down below, get out there and get on fish. All right, so going on this spot here in Jersey, doing a weekend adventure. I don't know, hopefully you can get some action for you guys. Pretty sure I will, pretty confident. So see what happens. Just keep you guys up to date. Thank you.
back. See my light.
Got there, I really didn't realize how to approach and what to really use. And as you can see here, I started like pulling it really hard on my sidearm and making a lot of action, and that did the trick.
Nice one.
Like I've said before, using the fish grips here is pretty keen. So you'll get a hook in your thumb.
It's insane. He's doing a dance. He's showing me tricks. It's insane. Look at this dude. I think he knows what's up.
Crazy. Look at him. He's just... He's going to get murdered tonight. Striper's going to be having a field day with him. Dude, this bunker won't leave me alone. He's like all up on me. He's like, throw me out there, buddy. Dude, this bunker's just like straight up staying on me. What? This bunker won't leave me. Probably because of the light.
Pretty much I have for this video. Stay tuned. I have a lot more footage coming your way and a lot more action. And thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment below. Hit that notification button.
I'm a smack bitch.